destroyed the mighty name of Jesus.
You demon.
Fire in the mighty name of Jesus.
All over your body.
Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Right now, speak for you.
I am the spirit of lust and anger.
Speak louder.
I am the spirit of lust and anger.
What have you done to him?
L'esprit de la convoitise et la colère.
You spirit of lust and anger. What have you done to him? A spirit of, let's take it one after the other. A spirit of anger. What have you done to him? Speak, you demon.
I have blocked his career.
How do you block your career?
Je bloque sa
By
carrière.
Disgracing him publicly.
How do you disgrace
Making him angry as he is doing the work of God, preaching, teaching, praying. I'll just enter and make him crazy when people disobey him.
When the anger comes, what happens to him?
He can't function well.
Okay, as the spirit of lust, how do you operate in him?
The spirit of lust is long time ago. It's from his father's side.
How do you operate in him as the spirit of lust? Speak out! How do you operate in him?
I have caused him to masturbate. Sex in the dream.
What is again have you done to him as the spirit of lust?
Going up and down with woman. Before he came to this ministry,
dans le rêve, et qui le poussait à se masturber, dans le figé avec l'esprit de la colère,
dans le How do you demon cause confusion in the family?
I don't have any business with the family. I have business with him. I have business only with him.
What have you done to his marriage? As a spirit of anger,
I've made his wife to suffer.
You made his wife to suffer?
Yes.
In what way?
When it is time to fight and can fight.
Because
if she has right, I will make her to feel that she is wrong, I'm right.
Okay, when she's right, make her to see herself as being wrong.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Who are you to him?
I'm his wife, sir.
What can you say about him?
Spirit of hunger has been too much in his life. Sometimes I've been afraid that he will beat someone around him when the spirit comes upon him. All his family has this problem of spirit of anger. All his brothers and his father. He's late now.
Okay, don't worry. Right now he will be delivered. You spirit of anger. You spirit of lust. Holy Ghost, fire all over your body, you demon. Come here. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. All over your body. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You can't resist it. Fire all over your body, you demon. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. All over your body. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. You spirit of anger. You spirit of lust. Come out of him. Fire. All over your body, you demon. All over your body. You cannot resist it. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. You cannot. Jesus, mother. Come back here. Come back here. Come here. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. You demon. Right now, leave this body. In Jesus' name. Out.
Dans la délivrance de cet homme, de cet...
Come out of him, you demon.
Out of
the mighty name of Jesus.
De la convoitise sexuelle.
In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. You're free.
Poussé à l'impudicité. Il a été déclaré libre.
Stand up, sir. Stand up. Don't worry. Rise up. Stand up, sir. Don't worry. Don't worry. That very demon that has been tormenting you is out. Give thanks to God.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, man of God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, man of God.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, man of God. Thank you.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you.